Only on 7, we've uncovered the video of a brutal beating right outside a city bus that happened in full view of several riders. Action 7 News reporter Liz McKernan spoke with the victim. She joins us now live from the bus stop at Central and Coors with how it all started. Liz.
Well, I can tell you this is exactly where it all ended, on this bus bench right behind me. And police say that witnesses watched Thomas Garcia get bloodied up on a bench, and witnesses watched him get beaten by the bus driver with a cane. And while Garcia admits that he may have started the fight, he said that it wasn't worth the confrontation that ended in violence.
Get off my bus. Get off the bus.
Video surveillance shows Tomas Garcia getting into an argument with bus driver Christopher Davis over not stopping for him on a rainy night.
Thank you very much. Have a wonderful day, Howard.
As Garcia is kicked off the bus, he throws a drink on Davis and walks off. This rider admits he shouldn't have thrown the soda, but didn't think he'd run into the driver again. The next afternoon, Garcia went to get on the bus, and there was Davis, who apparently decided it was payback time.
I was just scared, you know. I was scared. I had really never encountered anybody like that before in my life.
Witnesses tell police Davis got out of the bus, then started punching Garcia, grabbing a cane from a rider at the stop on Coors and Central, beating Garcia.
I was dripping with blood. I couldn't, spitting blood. My eye, I couldn't open it.
He hit me last night. Now I hit him.
Davis was arrested a few stops later. Garcia, still bruised and beaten, hopes the driver can't get behind the wheel for a long time.
I think he should be fired. Fired. I don't think he should have an opportunity to go work in the city in any part of the departments. I don't think any part of the departments at all.
Now, we spoke with city officials earlier today, and they said that Davis is still employed, but he has been reassigned where he has no contact with the public, and he'll remain in that position until they finish their investigation. Reporting live in Northwest Albuquerque, Liz McKernan, KOAT Action 7 News.
The city says Davis could get fired. He faces a charge of aggravated battery.